Oh, and that cost me about $20 compared to $60 to $100 for the kit that they sell online. There you go.